Now, basically what we're doing is we're going street by street and we're clearing a pathway for the residents who might be stuck on the other end of that street. You can see we cleared a path big enough for our engine to fit through. And then what we're going to do is we're going to call in the front end loader that's following us around to finish the job.